textiles. Once upon a time, the Dutch were masters of the textile industry. And many large textiles manufacturers existed in the Netherlands. This is the Oudex Textile Museum in Tilburg. Now, it's a museum for everybody to visit, but the machines have never stopped running. Wool. Nowadays, they turn it into fabric within seconds. But back then, well, it just wasn't so easy. The wool had to go through a big, loud series of machines. Big machines were very dangerous, and there was a time when even little children used to crawl between the machines to take out the wool. Nowadays, we just turn on the switch and everything starts moving. Well, it wasn't so easy back then. All around the hall, you see spinning wheels connected to the machines. These wheels are not driven by a simple battery, but by steam. No, not the kind you see at the spa jumping around in your bathing suit to get relaxed, but an ancient steam machine.